Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. अगर आप मेरे चैनल पे नए हैं तो मुझे सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना और अगर आप मेरे को ऑलरेडी फॉलो करते हैं सो थैंक यू फॉर सब्सक्राइबिंग. आज हम एक बहुत ही बड़ा PR हॉल करेंगे जो मुझे जनवरी में रिसीव हुए हैं सारे प्रोडक्ट्स. लुक एट दिस, ओ माय गॉड, एंड देयर आर स्टिल सम लाइंग ऑन माय राइट. सो लेट्स बिगिन. First, I'll start off with some skincare products. Then we'll move on to the makeup part. So I have some health supplements I got from HealthWit. There are in total 4 of them. The first one is the curcumin. Second, B-Wit, zinc sulfate, and tulsi. So these are some health vitamins. I'll link down all the products and their web pages down in the description box below. So don't forget to check it out. Next we have 2 boxes here from Carbamide Forte. One is the first we have Alpha Alpha Calcium Citrate Malate and the next is Multivitamins for Probiotics for Women. I really love the packaging of these tablets. They really smell like chocolates in here. So basically they promote energy, metabolism, skin, hair and digestion. Next I have some skincare from Pilgrim. Look how cute the packaging is. I've got 3 products from this range. Here are they. First I've got here their red wine face cream with SPF 30. Look how cute the packaging is. So all the 3 products are made with the use of red wine. I've got a small spatula with it. Cream smells amazing. Look how beautiful the color of this cream is. Next I've got here is the face wash, which is Secrets of Vino Therapy Bordeaux France Red Wine Face Wash. Again, the packaging is really good and sturdy. This is how the face wash looks like. So it's a push button. I've been using this face wash and my face feels really cleansed after using this. And it smells awesome, usually. All the 3 products are like awesome. Next we have here the third product from this range. Their Red Wine Face Mist and Toner. I just can't resist. This is really amazing. It smells wonderful, like fruits and flowers, and it really brightens up your day. I just use it after I take a shower directly on my face. I just go spritz, 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 and then after that I apply this cream on my face. So next in the skincare range I have some products from MyGlam. So the first thing I have here is this hand cream. It reads Wipe Out Germ Killing Hand Cream. It's really good. It smells of like tea tree oil and other. It has cinnamon and rosemary oil in it, and I feel my hands are like really nourished after applying this. Next here I have this. This is the body lotion from MyGlam. It reads Wipe Out Germ Killing Body Lotion, which sanitizes, soothes, and moisturizes. It has tea tree oil, cucumber, rose and nut grass oil in it. I have yet not tried this, but I'll let you know on my Instagram how does it feel like. Next I've got this face mask from MyGlam, which is the iridescent brightening sheet mask named Glow. All of the products from MyGlam have a really cute packaging. Next I've got this lipstick from Clean Beauty, cocoa butter lip and cheek pencil. Look at how pretty the color is. I don't know if my camera can read this or not, but it's a really pretty pink. It's a glossy pink lipstick. It's not matte, but I really like the concept of Clean Beauty and all the natural products that are used for this lipstick. The last product that I've got from MyGlam is this huge bottle of body lotion, which is Glow Iridescent Brightening Body Lotion infused with rosehip oil and vitamin elixir. I really love the packaging of this. Like, I've got to be honest with you, it's really amazing. Look at how good this is. It's like super shiny glass bottle. It's not actually glass, but it's something like acrylic plastic or something. Look how cute the packaging of this is. And I also love the texture of this. It's like, smells really good. It has some pearl texture to it. And when I rub into it, look, turns a bit red and just absorbs in your skin, giving you that really awesome glow. I got some products from Sand Botanica. They sent over these two duos. One is the anti-hair fall shampoo and this next one is anti-hair fall conditioner. I really love this pastel pink color on the packaging, and I have been using this shampoo, and I've got to be honest with you, it has really given my hair a good bounce to it. It's like I've noticed a really low hair fall. Also, my hair feels so shiny and smooth. Moving on to the makeup part of my PR haul, I've got here 16 lipsticks. Ooh. 16 lipsticks from Beromt. I can't show you all the shades here, but I can definitely show you some of my favorites, because I'm gonna make a different video on the lip swatches of these lipsticks. Let me know down in the comments below if you would like a detailed review on these lipsticks as well. Look at how many these lipsticks are. Let me just show you some of my favorite shades. Look at how huge ass packaging this is. And I really love this plum color. It's in the shade LG05. Look how bright this color is. Next, I'm gonna swatch the color shade number LG08. It's a very subtle brown shade. It really suits my skin tone. Next, I have this very pretty red. I was looking for such color since ages, and then now I have found it. LG07. Last shade I'm gonna swatch here is in the shade LG01. It's a beautiful nude shade, and I really love this. Words aren't enough to describe how much I love this color. I am definitely going to post a whole video on these lipsticks and their lip swatches and a complete honest review on these. So let me know in the comment section down below that if you want the review or not. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also follow me on my Instagram, where I'm going to be posting many different looks using these exact same lipsticks. And also I'm going to be posting a giveaway soon, so keep an eye for that. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.